adjustment. So we want to go ahead and adjust that a little bit. So we want to do kind of tighten it up. Adjustment, but you see what it basically does. Once you get to roll mix, basically it's not using the blade, it's actually using a squeeze method to strip the insulation. So we'll go ahead and go up to a bigger cable here. So we got another cable. This one is a 6 gauge, so we're gonna run this one through. That's your 6 gauge. Okay, we're gonna run one of these multi-cable wires through here. Strips it out really nice in there. And then you can run that other wire through there as well. And lastly, we're gonna run this big cable. Oh, obviously we already ran one, and you can see how it stripped it out. So we're gonna probably back off just for a little bit.